Dogumentary TV, producing the best breed documentaries on YouTube.
This time we almost move.
The French Bulldog is a smart and loving animal that is strongly connected to his human family. The breed is a fun-loving and free thinker that is easy to train with positive training tactics. If you are considering a French Bulldog as your next pet, here are five things you should know. Number five, because of a legacy of extreme and oftentimes poor breeding practices, the French Bulldog has more than its share of health issues. One of the more apparent and deadly issues stems from their short muzzle, which affects the dog's breathing and ability to regulate body temperature. For this reason, you'll want to make sure your Frenchie doesn't overexert himself in humid and or hot weather. Number four, the French Bulldog has a single short coat. This means the breed is not suited for cold weather. If you do live in a cold climate, be sure to provide your French Bulldog with extra covering. This is fairly easy, as it seems there are a ton of doggy boutiques selling practical and stylish clothing for your dog. Number three, French Bulldogs are great for apartments and small homes. The breed does not require a lot of exercise. They are a relatively low energy dog, although you may find an exception from time to time. Because the breed is not likely to burn off a lot of energy through exercise, it is important to regulate their weight by feeding them a high quality and calorie appropriate diet. Number two, French Bulldogs love children, and children generally love their Frenchies. The French Bulldog is a born entertainer and can occupy a child's attention for long stretches of time. The breed is small, but not so fragile. However, like with any breed, never leave child and dog unsupervised. Harm could be inflicted by either party. And number one, the French Bulldog has been selectively bred to retain certain mutations of dwarfism. The result is a breed susceptible to intervertebral disc disease, osteochondritis dissecans, hip dysplasia, vertebral malformations, disc herniation, spina bifida, and reproductive problems. To best avoid these issues, it is important to keep your Frenchie at an optimal weight. Do not overfeed your French Bulldog. There you have it, five things anyone considering a French Bulldog as their next pet should know.